Hey, B.
Go to the pyramid.
Yeah. Yeah. You're talking about it.
I think you know the
answer. You're talking about it today.
Don King told me.
That fight, really.
Don King told me you have to knock out Wilder.
I have to.
You have it.
That's what he said. He said he has to knock him out.
I will.
You will? How you? Hey, let's see the belt. That's what you work for. How does it feel?
It feels great. I mean, no, it feels amazing. I mean, all these legends and these great fighters on the stage with them and all that. So, and, you know what I'm saying? I'm just enjoying the moment.
You know, it's crazy. 6 months ago, you never met Mike Tyson. Now you're getting a belt beside him. Like, this is great. Look, Roberto Duran, these guys. Now they know you.
Yeah, they do. It's great, man. I mean, it's also it's the right timing. Right before the fight, like 4 weeks before the fight, this is happening. So it's just motivation. You know what I'm saying?
If you had to knock me out right now, what punch do you throw me? If you had to knock me out right now over here,
what would I knock you out?
Nah, it's a good video. What's your favorite punch?
I don't know. Depends.
You don't have one?
I don't have one. I don't have one. It depends. It depends on who I fight. If it's a left hook all night, then I'm just doing left hook.
Out of all the champions up there tonight, which one are you the biggest fan of?
I gotta say, I got two. I got Agler and Tyson.
Coach, how you feeling?
I'm trying to get my belt from him, so I'm feeling.
Last time you told your mom you're bringing home the belt. Yeah, on the list.
He has them all.
Everything good or what?
What can we expect? Stiverne, Areola. Sorry, that happened. Stiverne Wilder.
Well, you know, you got to respect a guy that's 32 and over 13 knockouts. He's either as good as he say he is or he's not. There's no in between with a guy like that. I'm just going to assume that he is.
Can I get a picture with you?
So, if he is, the strategy is very simple with a guy like that. Push him back.
What makes Stiverne so good as a fighter? What's the one thing you can say that he does better than anybody?
Hand speed and power.
He has fast hands?
Fast hands. Very powerful. A lot of skills. And he's hungry.
You can't teach power. You can't teach speed.
You can't teach speed and power. This is something he has natural.
Hey, he found a sparring partner.
There you go. Yeah, no, those things you can't teach. You can't teach speed, you can't teach power. I mean, you see skills, but you gotta bring something to the table.
Yeah. So you're excited. What's gonna happen? What's your prediction?
I want to go 12 rounds. Just beat the guy up for 12 rounds.
He wants 12 rounds.
He wants to knock him out.
He wants 12 rounds.
Whatever he want to do, I'm with him. I just want to beat him up. You know, he want to knock him out. So, you got to go with the fighter wants. Yeah.
But you know what? It's been a hell of a year for you, man, and it could happen to a nicer person.
Right.
Big things. How did you came out of nowhere?
Not really. See, that's the thing. Most people think, take Tyler Perry. All of a sudden, he blew up. Well, where did he come from? Struggling, working his ass off.
First of all, it ain't my job to put me out there. So that's your job.
I've been following you like crazy, man. I've been popping up everywhere.
So you don't just show up out of nowhere, man. We've been in that gym 10 years, busting our ass. You know, and we still ain't there yet.